It's looking a wonderful day at the AXA Training Center, and not just because of the weather. Quevin Kelleher, despite the wild, and thankfully wide of the mark, rumors of his injury online, and Mo Salah were both spotted taking part in Liverpool team training. This comes ahead of the Reds' trip to Czech Republic in midweek to face Sparta Prague in the last 16 of the Europa League. It's a huge injury boost for the club, particularly with Manchester City's upcoming league visit in mind at the weekend.
Training at Mohamed Salah is training.